So now we're gonna work this hill. And the way we're gonna do that is we're gonna figure out a cadence, a way we like to work together, and then we're gonna overcome it. Well, one thing about riding a tandem is the word is a reference to the seating arrangement. It's not necessarily a bike built for two, but I think words and meanings, words only have the meanings that you give it. The other thing I noticed about tandem riding, bicycling rather, is you get to actually see the town. There are parts of this town in a car I never pay attention to. So you get to really become that urban dweller